It's so weird that we're playing against like a Zed ADC though. Like, who plays Zed ADC and with a Tart? So weird. Can go. Good trade. We just gotta keep going in, honestly. Like, they don't have the DPS to match us. They have no ADC. Taric does so much damage. Honestly, Taric doing more damage than Zed. E. I'm kind of scared of Briar. This is boring. Last thing I want to do is be ganked here, honestly. Oh, I don't want to push. I want the wave to come to us. I want to thin the wave a bit. What? Why didn't I hit Taric with the stun? Can you get that guy too? Ooh, we got the slow on him. I don't think we can catch him. And that guy's gone. That still ended really well.
My target's
I want to push this wave. I get Shiv. Back. Make sure this pushes in and they don't hold it. I'm still a little bit of gold off and I'm sad. I need 20. I'm at 2100. I know it's greedy, but I'm gonna stay. Actually, I'm not even close. I thought I was closer, actually. I'm gonna go Shiv, and then I'm gonna go Riftmaker. Low key, some Omni Vamp and True Damage could be good. Wait, but Everfrost could also be good, because, like, self CC. Wait, imagine that. Like a Samira proccing passive off of her own CC. That low key sounds good. That low key sounds good. Like they just won't be able to move. Where's that going top? Bro, this is a slow game. I thought this would be like a way faster paced game. The Zay ADC? I guess Zay ADC is just boring. They die tired.
Style solves any problem.
I got fires over there.
Proved myself long ago. I keep pushing for me. No one.
An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain.
On the way though. Yeah, that guy just didn't run to us. Nice. There we go. That's the combo. Are we just reset here? Wait, actually, never mind. Good. She's ready. Uh oh, Briar? Probably going top. Dude, they're camping this Veigar so hard. Wait, my Vali has Everfrost. What a beast. What? That's crazy. I think going Everfrost, Zhonya, Samira is actually the Zed count. I'm just gonna hit the turret.
Yeah.
Oh, we're diving this guy. Wait, what? Okay. The shiv damage. Let's go. That's the excitement I was waiting for. Alright, I'm just gonna back. Funny thing about going AP Samira is, it's literally none of your abilities scale up AP. Like, the other game I was playing this, someone asked me, they were like, yo, so what if, pick one of your abilities scale up AP? And I literally said, oh, none of them. Yeah, none of the abilities scale up AP. Okay, though. Just sack armor, can never kill us. Wait, Gwyn might actually be smurfing this. Hold up. Gwyn? Yeah? You can kill him. Wait. I want to kill them. Wait, we just start. Nice. At the tower before we kill them. Dark Seal? Okay. This is the build, actually. The Smurf build. The Rift Maker. Where'd they go? Why are she letting me? They are? Flash as well. Can't catch her. Dang, that sucks. I'm kill hungry, I want kills. That's not good. It's a bit deep. I'm gonna have to leave you.
When I say I'm better than all of you, it's not arrogance, just the truth.
Oh, we should kill something here. Oh, the Everfrost? I'm dead, aren't I? Yeah. Dang. Uh-oh. Oh, good flash. The Riftmaker into Zhonya's combo is about to go hard. Like, imagine in a team fight, you're just lifesteal. It's crazy. An enemy has been slain.
What good is all this strength if there's never any competition?
Just like that? Can't catch him. Yeah, oh. Oh, she should have ulted him. I want to kill something. I guess we're just taking this tower for free. No one's gonna come stop us. Oh, Jax is here. Oh, Lissandra? Our time to go. Oh no, I'm dead. Ah. Alright, but I'll get Zhonya's now. Okay, there we go. Volley. The exhaust and the target kind of cucked me there. Okay, but now the build is getting spicy, Jeff. Now it's getting spicy. I'm on the way. On the way, Gwen. Oh, never mind. She doesn't even need me. She didn't need me. She did need me. Saved her life. Who even builds Riftmaker? I guess just Gwen. What other champ? I don't even know that many champions that actually build Riftmaker. Only champion I know of is like Gwen. Mort. Mort also goes proto belt. Dude, I see more proto belt on. I want to fight. Help! Help! Get this guy off me! Bro, this Jax wants me so bad! Wait, but Lissandra's smurfing! Bro, Jax is unkillable, he has too much MR. I'm on the way. Need to get more damage on this Riftmaker. Uh-oh. No! I don't have enough damage on my own, man. Oh, man. Alright, we gotta regroup, team. This Jax just all over me, man. Get this guy off of me. The Abyssal Mass tech for the extra damage on the AP Samira. Oh. We just need to group up, honestly. Bite. Okay, nice. Can we just do burn? The jungler's dead. I do like no damage to this. Wait, why is Asandra TPing over? They're not contesting you, luckily. Alright, let's get out. No, get out. Let's just group up, kill Jax. Okay. Jax is coming though, we gotta be careful. Push. Stay together. Alright, we need to... Oh. Guys, please kill him. Please kill the Jax. Please go on the Jax. Why is no one going on him until I'm dead? Please focus Jax, man. Please, God, focus the Jax. I can't move. I know you went on him, but like the rest of our team. We need our whole team to. He's only going for me. I can't do anything. Can't move or anything. I was spamming Jax too, man. What if I go Rylai's for the constant slow on my ult? Funny. Actually, I think I'll just go to Monic.
Having an audience is new. Not bad though.
Kill Jax here. We did it. Okay, guys! What? Kill this guy too. Nice. Okay, we did it. We finally killed Jax, the freaking final boss. Watch the phone. Jax is back! We gotta kill the Jax! Help, CC him, please! Why is the song not helping us? Okay, we did it! No, the Rengar! Kill him! Someone CC him! We did it! Right now, we just got it in. I'm hitting it! Hey, we did it! We finally won an AP Samira game. Let's go. Nah, that's actually the build. That right there is the build. That is the freaking AP Samira right there. The Rift Maker damage. You saw the true damage ticket on them at the end? It was kind of wild. I actually was doing damage. Hold up. Let me look at something real quick. Grabs? True damage to champs.